I think internet is everything, and we can't live, you know, 1 second without internet.